There he is. Feels like a pretty good fish. Man, I'll tell you, one of the very, very best things that I've seen come along in my fishing career is the advent of all these trolling motors and electronics and all the things that come with them nowadays. And what I mean is all the things that help me with boat control. Because boat control, man, I'll tell you what, it's the key to catching fish like this eye right here. Let's get him out of here. And then I want to tell you something about what I'm using today that's going to help me catch fish all day long. It's going to catch me extra fish all season long, and it's going to catch you a ton of walleyes if you put it to good use. That's the Minn Kota Spot-Lock system. This system is phenomenal, and here's what makes Spot-Lock so phenomenal. It is so precise. When I pick a spot, when I see these fish on a small little spot, I can pick that spot apart, because what I can do is I can actually park that boat and it sticks. It doesn't matter if it's a day like today where it's calm and the boat just wants to meander a little bit, or if it's one of those days where the wind's ripping and I need to park bow into the wind. Spot Lock does it for you, but there's something about Spot Lock that helps me immensely when it comes to picking apart these small spots, and that's the jog feature. The jog feature is phenomenal because here's what it allows me to do. It allows me to move the boat 5 feet that way, 5 feet that way, 5 feet forward, 5 feet backwards. And what I can do is I can do it at a touch of a button. So here's the deal. In the old days, I used to fire that big motor up. A lot of times I'd spook fish. I'm not fishing super deep here. All of a sudden I spooked those fish and now I'm starting all over. Not anymore, because with Spot Lock, with the push of a button, when I decide I want to pick this thing apart, I want to work to my right a little bit, all I do is I push that button to the right and the boat automatically moves 5 feet to the right, because that hummingbird is telling that Minn Kota through the One Boat Network to just move me over 5 feet and park me there. Well, what I can now do is sit there and look at that Lake Master map, and I can pick those little spots, and I'm just moving around on those little spots. Here's the other thing that is really, really cool. I don't have to stop fishing while it's happening. In the old days, remember, you'd pull everything up. Maybe you'd even have to pull an anchor. I don't even carry an anchor anymore. But you'd pull everything up, you'd stop fishing, you'd go through the process to move, and then you stir everything back up. You don't do that anymore. Not with Spot Lock and not with the jog feature built into that Minn Kota system with that hummingbird. Because ultimately, I just decide, I want to move a little bit. I want to move over there. I want to move over there. I want to move forward. I want to move backwards. I want to find those fish. I'm actually able to just do it in 5 foot increments, continue chasing those fish. As I'm moving, I'm constantly fishing, so I'm not giving up any of that precious fishing time, and I'm putting myself on top of fish that have no idea I'm there because I'm moving with stealth with this system in those 5 foot increments. I'll tell you what, it's plain and simply the best. Minn Kota makes the most precise and the best Spot Lock on the market. You pair it up in the One Boat Network with one of these hummingbird units and a Lake Master mapping chip, and you can pick apart structure and catch walleyes all day long.